Hey, welcome to Graphic Policy Television, GPTV. I'm Brett, and my hands is two of this week's upcoming releases, both from Aftershock. You can find these and so much more coming right here at GPTV. This is just the tip of the iceberg of what we'll be reviewing. So let's dive in and see what, at a minimum, we're going to be seeing. In my hands is Search for Who, number 4. Now, this has been a really interesting series. It is about a son whose parents are caught up in a mob hit, finds out that there's a really interesting history of his mother, and he travels off to China to go find out who tried to kill his parents, and winds up kind of getting mixed up in an interesting gang war. I think what's really cool is it mixes some, kind of unknown history with this story. It's not just Chinese families at war. One of the families is Jewish, which I think is something that a lot of people don't know about that history of the Jewish diaspora heading towards China and Japan after World War II. So a small little bit of history that's just kind of getting the spotlight, which I think is really cool. But beyond that, it's actually really solid mob story with families at war. Yeah, little bit of Romeo Juliet type-ish story there going on, but you know, it's just done really, really well, and I'm still not 100% convinced who we think did the hit is actually the one who did the hit. I'm thinking it's someone else. I'm leaning towards one particular character. So we got Chicken Devil number 3. Now this has been a fascinating series. Very much reminded me of Falling Down for some reason. It is about a man whose partner decides to get mixed up in the mob, putting their business at risk. The mob then puts out a hit on the guy's family, and he's off for revenge. So this former chicken fried chicken franchise owner, I don't think they really ever said if it's fried chicken. I think it might be fried chicken. Is out for revenge, taking on the mob, and making up for the stupidity of his former partner. Blood, guts, drugs, over-the-top violence. It's everything you need if you love 80s action. This is just a minimum of what we're covering this week. We got lots and lots to go over, some stuff that's already come out. Maybe we'll do some stuff that has yet to come out as well. Maybe go dive a little bit into the future. We'll see. Gonna just have some fun. Plus, we got a lot of cool stuff, toys to unbox and review and go over, which is gonna be a lot of fun as well. Hasbro has hooked us up. So as I said, this is just a minimum. If you want the latest comic news, reviews, previews, interviews, and more, check us out every single day at graphicpolicy.com. You can come back here every single day at GPTV for something new as well. As always, if you want the latest news, all that, hit us up, graphicpolicy.com. Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr, all at Graphic Policy. Keep being nice and consistent. And until next time, keep reading those comics and keep it geeky. Hey, thanks for watching the previous video from Graphic Policy Television. Just by watching, you help support our site. Thank you so much. Now, if you're watching these videos, you probably care about geeky things like movies, television, comic books, toys, games, video games, you name it. You can go and subscribe right now to our YouTube channel to stay in touch and catch all the new videos, or check out our website at graphicpolicy.com. There's a nice link on this end of the video. But as always, thank you for watching. Keep on rocking and keep it geeky.